Hey guys, it's Patrick and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're gonna be showing Stark Industries in Fortnite. If you didn't know, there's this big chunk on the map called Stark Industries, and it's just so yeah, we're gonna be checking everything out on it. And Iron Man mythics, we're gonna be getting all the Iron Man mythics and everything like that. So make sure to drop a like. All right, so we're in here in another game. And so there's many Stark robots. They're hard to kill and many things like that. But Iron Man's repulsors and Iron Man's little laser thing. And there's a vault too. So we're gonna be checking everything out in Stark Industries. So yeah. And I haven't posted in a while. That's I was way so concerned about that. Alright. I think he spawns down there in the glass thing there. Like way down there in the workshop. I don't know where he spawns exactly. So the Stark robots are like his henchmen. It's like Doom henchmen, except for Stark robots. And you cannot disguise. I found Iron Man. Found him. Oh my god! So, we got him! We knocked down Iron Man! So let's finish him. Alright, so he drops the pulsers and Unibeam. So if you've ever played or watched our other video about the Marvel knockout, Alright, so we're also gonna have to go Iron Man, so let's drop all this stuff. Iron Man Unibeam. So yeah, there's a Unibeam and the repulsor. Alright, so before in Season 8, they only called them repulsors, not bullets. So you can actually, like, fly, and then you can cancel the hover. And this is the Unibeam. It does 150 damage. So it starts up, and then it shoots. And it has a really long fuse. So you just go with that, try the wall. The vault, it used to give you sick legend. It can give you sick legendary after that's if you're lucky. Alright. So since look at that. Alright. So you have to go Iron Man. So yeah, we're gonna take all the healers. Because we need healers. Aha, with these crash pads, I think I know a little bit. Oh god. Okay, why did I do that? I don't know if you can do this trick. I forgot. These guys. I'm doing Iron Man only. I swear I heard him. I don't know my way around this place. Alright, he's here. Okay, so it's not that explosive, as you can see. Look, so we just keep going straight up like this. I don't know if we're moving, it's hard to tell. But we're just going straight up. I mean, oh my god. Okay, we'll just keep going straight up. All right. And now you just place him in your crash pad. Alright, so we kind of failed last match trying to do the glitch, and I really need the silver surfer board so you don't take fall damage. See, that's a really good idea. Alright, so we're dropping back at Stark Industries. Get all of Iron Man's mythic guns again. And yeah, we have to use Iron Man. We have to do mythic only, so it's gonna be cool. But we can use guns to kill them. It's gonna be hard to pickaxe. Iron Man is pretty powerful, I'm just gonna say. Okay, so as I said, he usually spawns there. I don't know where all of his spawning locations are, but yeah. Fight any like guys or Stark robots. We just want to kill them. Oh yeah, and they're pickaxes. Iron Man, oh Iron Man, I know you're out here. Okay, we have to kill him soon. Is he in this big chest? Oh god. Yep, he's under us. So where is Iron Man anyway? I don't even know where he is. Alright, so pretty much the only way we have a chance of killing him is if we spray him from above without him. Looks like he kind of broke his little home. Please don't look in here. We just found the most OP spot in the game. God. All right, so we're doing Iron Man only. But we can still hold heals. All right, that was actually kind of scary. All right, Iron Man only, let's go get some dogs. We can actually stop the damage of that, which is actually kind of sick. This Unibeam, they added that in the Marvel Knockout 2 and in the Marvel Knockout 2. But this is new, and it does a lot of damage if you saw me fighting or trying to kill Iron Man, which was actually kind of a fail. Alright, found our first one. Iron Man, beam! Okay, nice crack. Oh, they actually target him. Oh, let's go! These are insane! Okay, let's grab those bandies. Okay, we gotta heal up. We actually took some fall damage there. It's okay, we have a booster. Alright, we found our second guy here. Not finding that many people this game, but we must show him how true Iron Man is. Alright, he does not die. Fine with me. He's gonna have to die either way. He's a bush camper. He's a chicken. He's running from Iron Man. It's a soccer skill. Iron Man. Be strong forever. Right? Got some med kits. That's a glitch. It makes you drop your iron. That's really weird. I don't know what's going on. Alright. 8 other players. Alright, we found our second guy. Let's show him. I don't think he sees us yet. But let's show him how powerful Iron Man can be. Especially in Fortnite. Alright. Alright, let's see. Yeah, that's why we don't play Got one. Iron Man, strong. Okay. Kill him. Alright, let's kill him for a beam. Okay, we gotta wait for it to recharge. I hope he doesn't break this down. Alright. He's right under us. Alright. Let's do this. And then this. That's like the best combo I've seen in my life. That is too overpowered. I mean, it's like, yeet. Just do that. No way. All right, that's absolutely insane. Okay, let's drink our minis. We have, I think, one team left. Yeah, because we're doing solo squads. All right, one team left. Let's do this. I mean, it might be a duo or something, but like, I think it's a team. Oh, we found them. Yep, we found them. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, is this the last team or is it just a guy? Either way, we're gonna show them that we're in. All right. Body. You want to be killed by Iron Man! Ah! kind of like the arcane gauntlets, but better. Like Dr. Doom's arcane gauntlets, but they're better. They don't do a ton of damage, but they shoot faster. And they're Iron Man, they're obviously better. Alright, our Unibeam is charged up. Got two guys left. I think they're the same team. They have to be. They've had to be the same team. Well, when you can actually still do that on the zip line. Oh, we have found them. They're on the low ground. Let's snipe them. Focus. That thing is, like, nasty. That is disgusting. You can range people with this, too. Oh, we missed. That would have been sick. Yeah, let's see. Alright, we're gonna do a little quick. We're not gonna kill the last guy just yet. Now we're gonna hop away here. We're gonna, like, try and hit him with the beam for the win. So we're gonna be like in midair and then we're gonna hit him. What health is he? Oh, he's still blue. Alright, he's cracked. Let's do this. That is absolutely insane, bro. Alright, guys, those are the new Iron Man. That's the new Iron Man boss in Fortnite and the new mythics. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video.